What's up, guys? This is Mindblowing Question, making another video. If you're new to this channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell button. Let's get straight to the video. A lot of us have got taken by surprise when we just chilling and then all of a sudden Naruto Video Gaming just tweeted out that Season Pass 3 is coming. For those people who think I'm bullshitting, here it is up on the screen. It says, ninjas brace yourselves for a new season. Season Pass 3 is coming in 2020. Naruto to Boruto Shinobi Striker. I just went to put this video out so we can confirm that it is here, because I know there was a couple of leaks out there, but none of it was actually confirmed about it. So let's talk about what they are going to do, or what they should be doing. For me, I feel like a new maps are a must, because we've been playing this game for like a year. How long it's been, like 3 years? But for me, I've been playing this game for about a year and a half. And when you play every day, it's like, okay, this game's getting boring. So I feel like we need like new dimensions, like say like a destroyed hidden leaf or a hidden mist village or something, probably like a Kaguya dimensions or the Kumu dimensions or the hidden snake girl or any of the sort. Probably, I feel like they actually need the other role in Boruto with the Divine Tree. And for characters, what I want them to go by is Neji, but I'm not sure how they're going to put that in here. He's probably going to be a other Hinata. I know for sure they might add Tamar with her wind blade thing, her whip or her giant fan. I feel like she's going to be a range a type and will have some sort of a wind combo or a wind style jutsu. I feel like they also will be adding Shino, my man Shino, with the beetle spear and the parasitic insect. You already know. I feel like they need Tintin, because you know she's just lonely out there at the shop. But you already know we don't give her no credit for fighting in Boruto, so we need Tintin probably with the blast spear or the ninja to a barrage. You already know her ultimates will actually be weapon control, the giant iron ball from Ninja Storm 4, or it could be something similar to that. You know, I feel like I like Konohamaru, but I feel like he needs to be in season 3 along with those maps. This is Mindblowing Question. I'm signing out. I hope y'all have a nice day, and like, comment, and subscribe. And if you feel like there's anything I was missing to talk about, please put that in the comment section below. I'm out.